with evil intent.
You never know what you're gonna get with Bray Wyatt.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt.
Wyatt has always been disturbing, but I think we can all agree this is a different kind of weird.
Mind games, unpredictability, these are the hallmarks of Brick.
I got a feeling this match is gonna be too sweet.
One of the most dominant and decorated teams in the world.
Representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
The most dominant club in the world,
marching towards the pinnacle of their collective careers.
He's gonna kill you.
They call AJ Styles the phenomenal one, and I gotta say there's no adjective more fitting to describe this competitor. The things AJ Styles is capable of inside the ring are almost unbelievable at times.
Yeah, when it comes to in-ring technique, very few superstars can measure up to Styles. He's on another level in terms of pure skill.
I'm sure Styles is ready to put all his phenomenal skills to work in this one.
And with Bray Wyatt, you can never quite tell if his opponent is the man standing across the ring from him or someone inside of his own head.
I think Wyatt would tell you that's because he's constantly at war with himself, Saxton. Try as he might to quiet the demons in his head, when that bell rings, it's only a matter of time until he gives into those dark urges that he tries so hard to keep buried deep inside.
Spiked with a Uranagi.
God.
And Bray is revving this crowd up.
Oh, he was just taunting. Come on, Bray.
Tagging this outside. This could be good.
Or bad.
Knee drop.
So precise.
Stomping down.
Styles knows what this crowd came to see, and he's hell-bent on delivering.
Ooh, an arm breaker. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys. Double axe handle. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Come on, break in the ring.
We should probably clear the way, guys.
Get in. Oh.
That was almost a count out.
Oh.
Bray Wyatt's a master of manipulation, a master of mind games, but he's also a master of that ring, which is what he needs to rely on in this one. As much as he loves to punish his opponents mentally, I really think he just needs to focus on the physical aspect of all this right now.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Right in the solar plexus. And Wyatt is not accustomed to this position.
Seeing some thunderous offense from Styles.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the headbutt. Say goodnight. Sleeper hold is applied. He doesn't have long to get out of this sleeper hold, but he's figuring it out.
Whoa. Beautiful shot block. Targeted the lower body there, and it was highly effective.
Section.
Styles telling the audience now to watch him. Watch AJ get things phenomenally done.
Oh. drag. Spin kick to the midsection. Oh, what a shot. His shoulders are down. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
Rope break.
Great strength being shown here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent. Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
And Bray just taunting his opponent now.
Bray's saying, I'm the eater of worlds.
Carefully measuring. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. He's looking a little weary now.
That was one way to get things phenomenally done.
DDT! Heads outside, but this one.
Styles looking for it, and he's got it. Cal Crusher is applied.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Free the arm and does just that.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. What a clothesline!
Or not.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Hammer it away!
Oh, it's just punishing the knee. Shot after shot after shot.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Toss back into the ring. The end for Wyatt is looking inevitable here.
Oh.
Here is your winner, the AJ Styles. Cut off at the pass, and Bray Wyatt leaving empty-handed.
In the end.
We are about to bear witness to the Queen. Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making our way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
She is a game changer, a trailblazer, and perhaps the greatest woman to ever set foot in a WWE ring.
And with all of Charlotte's accomplishments, some say she's already a living legend.
She's had a rivalry.
Zelina might be little, but she is fierce.
And her opponents first. Representing the LWO from Queens, New York, Zelina Vega.
I might give her the LWO music.
Zelina has seen a tremendous amount of success lately. She won the Queen's crown and reformed the LWO.
Zelina's not showing any signs of slowing down.
Zelina was no strength.
She is ready to get in the competition's face.
Yeah.
Meechin is as Meechin does. Never afraid to do something crazy.
And representing the OC from Fontana, California, Meechin!
You know, guys, what I like about Meechin is that she isn't afraid to stand up against the injustice here in WWE.
Or you can call it standing up. I call it sticking her nose in other people's business where it doesn't. Awareness is the key for a triple threat where one mistake can cost you the match. We are getting this battle underway as we see Charlotte. Zelina Vett.
Quickly, the cover!
Broken up, and the match continues.
Been a rough landing.
And Zelina reverses it. Neckbreaker. Charlotte's in a port.
Uh-oh.
That unraveled by Mishin.
And the DDT.
This is going to be nasty. Kick right to the gut.
And another.
Oh, arm drag. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Saw that one coming. She's rummaging around under the ring here.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not going to be good.
Punishing the leg.
An effective attack to the leg.
She could pin her opponent right here. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on a swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot, even if you form an alliance. It won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Oh, man, inverted back breaker.
Ow.
The top rope. What a hot shot.
Zelina clearly wants a fight here.
Oh, that backfired on her. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. She's enduring some damage.
Drop toe hold.
Setting up for something here.
Just bounce that face like a basketball.
What a suplex.
Oh! DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Blatant disrespect.
Charlotte Flair making clear she has her number.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. And the brunt of all that impact goes right to the head. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She's produced a sledgehammer. She is aiming to cause serious bodily harm.
Oh, basically hammering her opponent into the floor.
One wicked attack after another.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Seated bionic elbow.
And set right into the corner.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
What do they have planned here? Kicks.
Blatant disrespect.
Off the attack with an elbow.
Neckbreaker!
Oh, man, what a boot!
Whoa, leaping through the air!
She can end it here. That could have been it right there.
Look at that. The queen allowing the WWE Universe to take it all in, to experience the glory that is her presence.
Oh,
This match is wearing her down. Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing us why right now. The pain and punishment, it really builds in these type of matches.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double Russian leg sweep. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
It's Zelina's for the taking. Two! Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
This just has to be Charlotte's DNA. It's the genetics that caused her to kick out after that maneuver.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. Oh, no!
Chin's taking a moment to soak it all in.
Heading back to the ring.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh!
The suplex. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. Now! She's going for it. That could have been it right there.
From behind.
Back suplex. Double underhook, up and
the Wing Clipper!
She's taking things to ringside.
And as dangerous as she is, that kendo stick just made her even more so.
Oh, shin breaker. That'll rearrange the spine. Someone call a dentist. And now gets tossed into the ring. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Wicked chop block. The match alive. Drop toe hold. Counter by Charlotte. Oh, dragon screw ankle breaker.
Targeting the ankle.
She's going under the ring now. And you're looking to cause quick sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Mi-Chin still battling through the fatigue.
At this point, Mi-Chin is searching for that ultimate opportunity to capitalize on.
Boot right in the jaw. Kick to the gut. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there. Charlotte just rubbing it in now.
Mi-Chin's ready for something big.
And back into the ring she goes.
Here we go again.
Does that put Mi-Chin out on top?
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
What destruction we've seen. Neither woman will stop this. Oh, Charlotte Flair steps through. Here we go, figure eight. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done.
Oh, the leg sweeping. Now into the octopus stretch submission. Charlotte Flair. Is she gonna? Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there. Oh, man.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Nice standing backbreaker and takedown. She needs to to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Oh! Meechan telling her opponent to bring it.
Throws her back in from ringside. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Russian leg sweep. Big slam. Ooh-hoo. Oh, goodness, what a moonsault.
Just in the nick of time. Oh, belly to belly. All right, Hurricanrana.
Meechan telling her opponent to bring it.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Hurricanrana. Gets inside the ring.
And the queen hits a spear. Quickly slips behind.
German suplex released.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly to back suplex.
Chin's taking a moment to soak it all in.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Bulldog!
And she had Zelina's number there. She's looking for the win.
The pin's broken up.
Shot to the face. The WWE Universe is absolutely on fire right now.
I can barely hear you, Byron.
And this has got to be it.
What a win. Charlotte with the victory.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
I honestly think she just put the rest of the women's locker room on notice with this triple threat match.
A standoff here in the middle of the ring.
You can feel how bad these competitors are ready to go at it right now. And oh, look at this. Handshake offered and accepted.
It's the calm before the storm. These two are going to go at it.
That was mutual respect between the competitors.
Well, I appreciate true sportsmanship.
There's the bell. We've already seen the respect these superstars share for each other.
Not just a show of respect for each other, but for the ring and everyone who stepped in it before them.
Absolutely, Corey.
Yeah, they're class acts.
Oh, sharp knee.
Drop kick. Effectively using the knee.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, a little fire from Angel there. Off the top.
Diving arm drag. Beautiful.
Oh. Oh, straight to the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Kick with precision.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And if you're facing Angel, what are you looking out for?
Well, Angel's going to cut corners, and he's going to do a very good job of doing so. So you have to be two steps ahead of him at all times. The more you can control the pace.
Shoulders down. This could be it. And he manages to kick out at one.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Ah, look at this.
Honing in on the arm.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
Force applied to every inch of the arm with that one. Got their opponent up.
Driven down. Here he goes for the win. Fending off a two count there.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
He's going for it all. From the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Cover. Kick it out before the count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Penalty kick. Hoping to end it here. He got the shoulder up in time.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
What a tank down the...
Oh, there it is. The shoulder here.
Chin lock back to his feet now. And elbow going to create some separation. Ducked underneath. Into a German suplex.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly! No, stops the count at two.
He just won't give up.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Makes him pay with a kick. Caught the impact off that clothesline. And there's another one. Caught the kick, intercepted. Nice sweep of the leg. For the win. Kick out.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Cruz just rubbing it in now.
Oh, did you hear that? Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Looking for a high-risk move.
If this lands, it's over. Crash landing.
I think Cruz del Toro has opened up a bit there.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Angel not backing down one bit.
Look at this raw power. What a power bomb!
I think we know what's coming next.
Angel, double underhook. Wing clipper. Into the submission. Body is not. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Moonsault. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
Here is your winner.
Admire the respect they showed earlier. It's obvious it doesn't always work out.
Respect isn't always about winning, Corey.
I don't know if I would expect Corey to know much about respect. Aside the metaphorical noise in this one and secure the victory.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes.